Yes, of course. The prom has always been off limits to the administration. You handle everything, including invitations.
Would you like to join us?
Certainly, but that's beside the point.
Don't worry about getting invited. I will at least deliver an invitation to your office.
You're gonna get Mr. Douglas torn to shreds.
If Mr. Douglas comes to our prom, Chun, you're in for it.
If you don't have a date, Chun, come to the prom with me.
Do you want to end up in worse shape than Mr. Douglas?
Says who?
Says Hannah. If Trish finds out you've invited another girl to the prom, we won't be seeing you tomorrow.
I'll practice my judo lessons on her.
You know that she's a black belt, eh?
Let's get back to the senior prom. It's a tradition that students must attend with a date.
Okay, Chun, picture this. The music is on, the lights are low, and you walk in, holding arms with Mr. Douglas. What do you think would happen to the music in the prom?
Hey, stop being silly and making fun of me.
Okay, that's it for today. Just let your classmates get well prepared, and I hope this will be a day that you'll never forget. And that's my contribution on behalf of the administration.
Hey, 邱主任，你跟大学面试的时间定了吗？
还没有，估计这个星期性能到，我心感激都没有。
不过你成绩那么牛，肯定没问题。哎，那可不好说，毕竟啊，那是所很好的学校，你们想能给那所学校投申请书的人，肯定都是成绩特别好的。哎，
邱主任，你要能考上，我就能沾光了。
不，这跟你有什么关系啊？
哎，到时候我就说呀，我有个老同学在那儿，还是以最高分考上那专业的。
嗨，八字还没撇呢。哎，大学刘纯，他要是将来真做了律师啊。
咱们可得人撑腰了，哎，
说不定啊，到时候我真拿你的故事拍个电影，绝对棒。
哎，拿着拿着，到时候服装让我来设计，只有我知道什么颜色、什么款式最适合你。
太成了你！
哎，你们就饶了我吧，我这两天还着急等着大学给我的面试通知呢。哦，对了，还有毕业舞会的事儿，烦死了。哎，我问你好多遍，你都不说，到底谁是你舞伴啊？你问我，我问谁啊？
刘纯，说实话，三小我今天唱好像忘了，那个你的舞伴定了吗？
啊，
我的呀，嗨，我又不是你，有人投怀送抱这事。
求求你，你跟我玩什么？
说你呢，你撤我干嘛？你到底想请谁啊？ 我又没有女朋友，你请谁嘛？
不，
这是不需要女朋友啊，你只要跟那人说好了，两人都愿意，都高兴不就行了吗？看你啊，就将就请刘纯得了，就是一下解决两个人的问题。
讨厌吧你！
我倒知道有个女孩，就不知道你敢不敢请别人。谁啊？Ashley。哎，我觉得没问题，她最愿意参加舞会了。哎，不行不行不行，我跟她又不熟，人家肯定不愿意。
邱主任，
你别跟我来这套啊！就这么定了，就是她了。上次要不是你把她劝回去，他们家人且着急呢。实在不成，给她哥打个电话不成？
行，邱主任，就这么定了。
Hey Ash, you need some advice. Ash. Ash!
What do you want?
I need some advice. Listen, Shin and her friends, you know, they've been kind of busy lately with college and all. So I thought maybe, you know, I'd take them on a trip, let them blow off a little steam. Got any ideas?
This involves you, Chun, and her friends, and you want my advice?
Yeah. Alright, forget about it.
No, wait! Is Chuan going?
I think so. Why?
So then why don't we take them skiing? The slopes are open now.
Oh, I see. And when did I become we exactly?
Well, you can't leave your little sister behind. You need someone to show them one of our winter pastimes.
You trying to say you're better than me?
You disagree?
All right. I guess we'll see you on the hill then.
Oh, yeah.
哎，你不要跟狗似的，要东西在家里冬眠。那死垃圾要怎么出来？你好了啊，我不是不爱运动，但人家不会滑雪嘛，你也快点出来。哎哎，我跟刘纯也不会，你瞎玩呗。就是，你是不是怕摔了难堪啊？哎，我可以让Tommy教你啊。Tommy,
you can teach Gwen how to ski, right?
Oh yeah, for sure. Peter, I'm through with you. You'll be ready for those Winter Olympics.
You could teach them, but you still won't be up to par with me.
What, do you want to take me on?
Well, what about us? Who's going to teach us then?
Hey, I can. Dude, I didn't think you could ski.
Well, you know what? I was just thinking about the same thing about you.
Sounds like Lee wants to take you on too.
Forget it, but all right, let's just get started here, okay?
I think we should separate.
Why?
That way, I can teach Chuan, you can teach Chun, and Lee can teach Xiao Xiao.
Why group it like that, though?
So then they don't have to listen to so many people talking. We can teach them the basics, come back in 2 hours, they can have their own run, and then we can do our race.
Well, but...
You know what, Mr. Olympic? I think you're here just to fool around.
Okay, so let's get started.
All right.
Tom,
wait.
Yeah.
Don't miss this opportunity.
I won't. You like snow?
Yes, I love all colors of nature, but I especially like the way the snow can't just paint the word white. I believe white is pure, like paper. You can draw any beautiful color on it. Snow is start, and from it, you could be infinite dreams and hopes. Oh, I'm sorry, I must be so crazy.
No, you know what? I think you're right, you know? In the winter, snow falls, it covers the ground, but when spring comes, you know, new life is born. You know, I think it's kind of like what's underneath the snow that attracts you. You know, you're just waiting for the spring.
You think? But I'm enjoying right now. Too much colors would dazzle my eyes. Right now, it's simple, it's clean. I think you are right, but it's not my spring yet.
So, is that why you turned me down?
Oh, Tommy, show me how to stand again. I still can't find my balance.
Yeah, we'll do that. You know what? Winter's here now, but spring's coming, and I can wait.
小小，我教了你那么半天，怎么还原地踏步？别说，哎，你我你！哎呀，我不告诉你要稳稳一点吗？掌握好平衡。
不要撅屁股，你撅屁股干嘛？跟癞蛤蟆似的。
别打我啊！光说有什么用啊？那照这么说，你可以教我怎么腾云驾雾了。谁
第一次不这样？你第一次指不定摔跟狗啃泥似的呢。OK， 我再示范一遍给你看啊，注意好了，我的头、腰和膝盖，膝盖得往前挺一点，这样内八字儿，知道吗？最重要的，手的面部表情，面部表情不对，肯定画不好。来，跟着我学啊，双腿合拢，对，如果你站不稳的时候，你可以画这个画劈叉，就是一个三角，对对对。
哎，小心！哎，你怎么这么笨呀？啊，我跟你示范多少遍了，示范多清晰，怎么学不会啊？
看就行啊，那飞人我看了很多遍了，那我怎么会飞啊？
OK， 来，我告诉你啊，胳膊放在这儿，
哎，这要夹着只有收提场地，花起来就不能场地了。啊，屁股收进去。对，你脸这么大，多难受啊！对对对，然后收肚子，收肚子。
哎，屁股又出了，别屁股大，你老挺屁股。
你没听说过男女授受不亲啊？
嗨，你不是又听不会又看不会了吗？切，我不手把手教你怎么学啊！再说了，你隔那么多衣服，你怕什么呀？隔那么多衣服也能摸出来，你肚子怎么这么多肉啊？该减肥了吧？
死熊力，你敢这么说我？我告诉你啊，我不学了。
好，我给你赔礼道歉。别闹脾气啊！我跟你讲，我这不是为你好吗？你想，人家求之文啊，知识丰富，刘纯呢，成熟稳重，就你能胜过他们俩的地方，除了食量，我看也就运动了。所以你现在跟我好好学，一会儿把他们都震了。
哎，这个主意不错啊！刘纯也就罢了，不过你说我体育要是输给求之文，那太丢脸了啊！练。
就是，来，咱们继续练，跟着我滑啊！
哎，不对呀，你刚才那话还是骂我呢！哎，
你怎么又不专心练？收住了！
So when do you want to take a break?
No, I want to practice more. You can watch and give me some advice.
But you don't need any more advice. You've got good balance. The only things you could improve on is speed and technique, and we only have 2 hours.So, come sit.
Well, I want to do some more runs. I think that will improve my skill.
But I'm your teacher for the next 2 hours, and I say let's sit, so let's sit. Sit closer. Are you always so serious?
Well, once I started something, I'd like to have got it done.
That's what I like about you. You take everything so seriously. Oh, I forgot. Chinese people take like seriously. But I like you. Do you like me?
I don't mean to love you, but yeah, I like you.
Well, if I say I love you, do you love me? I'm just joking. I just like to see you get shy. Come this way.
Hey, guys.How's it going?
How did it go?
How did what go?
You know what I mean.
Oh, that. Well, you know what? Like this winter, and well, pretty much every winter before it. Should wait for the spring, you know what I mean?
Okay. Chuan, let's go.
All right. Wow.
Snowboards, eh? Wow, you're special. But too bad, you guys still can't beat me.
We just wanted to show Chuan the girl something new.
And, you know, beat you.
Yeah, whatever. Ready? Let's go.
那多过瘾！
求之文，
好吵！
我学会了，你都学不会。您就瞅您那样。
魏小强，我觉得你一定会滑得很快。
当然。
但是摔的也会很重的。
不是的，
别摔出血了。
反正啊，我是没什么希望了。你们两个比赛吧。
嗨，怎么会？你肯定比他强。
哎，看看，又来一锤。不错嘛，熊力滑的也不错嘛。
人长得也不错，加上一朵雪花。哎，邱志文，你邀请他做你毕业舞会的舞伴吧？
啊？
对啊对啊，邱志文，你毕业舞会还没找到舞伴呢。
我哎，不行不行。
哎，邱志文，这个阿什利是一定不会拒绝你的。
哎哥，别闹了，真是。
哎哎，看，阿什利来了。哎，阿什利。来来，咱们干杯干杯啊！那个，祝咱们都考上心目中理想的大学。
好，
好，
好，也祝你减肥成功。
干杯！来，小小，你选什么专业了？
我想应该室内装潢或者服装设计。反正现在人的审美观呀越来越奇怪了。我希望今后能穿我自己设计的服装。
哦。那看来如果你减肥失败的话，你也只能穿自己设计的服装了。
哎，熊丽，你别老跟我抬杠，我是说认真的呢。这衣服穿得好看呀，也是一种艺术。别人看着舒服，你自己穿着也舒服，这呀是互相的。但是现在人审美观因为很奇怪，所以很多衣服都特别古怪。那如果以后我设计衣服呢，我就用那种暖色调的，然后呢用那种很有亲和力的那种衣服，所以你自己穿起来呢，别人看着很舒服，你走出去也像在自己家里一样。牛，
好，你说的对，但我觉得不同的服装款式就体现出不同的个性，每一个设计师都有他自己的魅力。嗯，你的想法也挺好的。哎，以后我拍电影的时候，我就请你来做我的特邀服装设计师，怎么样？
兄弟，你要做导演呀？
对啊，嗨，反正我觉得我做什么都能做得特别好。现在就想做导演。
哎呦，熊导，你以后出名了可千万别忘提拔咱们姐妹啊。
哎，熊丽，我听说这行特别难出来。不过话又说回来，哪一行容易出来呢？啊，
是啊，熊丽，听说拍戏挺辛苦的。你要想做一个导演的话，需要从很多基本的方面做起，而且需要积累很多年的经验。
哟，那熊导以后要指望你出名的话，我估计我这特邀造型师当不成了。
哎，那你们也别泄我气啊，我就是特别喜欢跟画面有关系的东西。我没有邱卓这样的脑子，做不了数学，做不了其他事情，但我就喜欢提一个相机到处拍拍，反正我就觉得挺高兴的。
你的理由倒挺实际的啊，不过我看能让你专心下来学习的专业可不多。
路是一步步走出来的，也许这就是咱们熊导迈向好莱坞的星光大道第一步呢。
刘春这话我挺爱听的。刘春，以后你就做我的女主角了啊。
我可没有演戏的才能。对了，邱志文，你的专业选定了吗？是电脑还是数学？
数学，那是我的兴趣，我不会放弃的。
绝对正确，邱志文，你长得就是一副数学家的样子。
什么跟什么呀？啊，数学家长什么样？
那就是戴个眼镜，裘志文的样子啊。
放心吧，球球，你就朝着你数学家的方向努力吧，我们一定支持你。
我不会辜负关心我的人的，谢谢你们大家。
哎，刘纯，你说说你的理想吧。
我的理想是当一个律师。
律师不是法官吗？That's all rest for Judge Louis。
法官的事儿以后再说吧，但是目前我想当一个律师。
律师挺好的，但是律师的心理压力特别大，你不是一般人能承受得了。哎，刘春，你为什么非要当律师？
我之所以想当律师，是因为我觉得做一个律师特别神圣，尤其是当他站在法庭上替别人辩护，去追求正义，去寻找事实真相的时候，你们不觉得特别酷吗？而且主要是因为这次索大哥的事儿给了我很大的启发。其实我们都知道索大哥是好人，但是他变成今天这样就是因为不懂得法律。我当时就想，如果我懂法律就好了，我就可以帮上索大哥了。
哎，也不知道索大哥现在怎么样了。
嗨，人家索大哥人缘好，在哪都能交到朋友，在监狱里肯定朋友一大帮。
苏大哥很照顾我们，最希望的就是我们好好念书。
哎，我就知道苏大哥可没事的，要不然让咱们再为他干一杯吧，希望他早日出狱。
好啊，让我们祝苏大哥平安。 然后祝我们的明天更美好。来来
来，再干一杯。
怎么样？没想到吧？
你怎么来了？
来接你啊！
你们都挺忙的，谢谢谢谢。
哎，你怎么说话突然变这么客气了？这个不像索大哥的风格。
是吗？熊丽他们都好了吗？
嗯，大家都挺好的。我今天代表大伙来接你。
下去了，
小哥，咱们走吧。走吧。
走。
怎么样？是不是还没缓过神来呢？
啊？就跟做梦似的。
行了，咱们回家吧。
回家？嗯。哪个家呀？
就是你以前住的那个家呀。
你不会给我交着房钱了吧？
我们想，你都在那住那么多年了，都习惯了。反正房东只要有钱收，他都无所谓的。
等我上了班，我把钱就还给你们啊。
哎，没劲啊，索大哥。以前你帮助我们的时候，我们也什么都没说啊。
不一样，不一样。你知道我在这里边，我天天就想着你们。他们要能来就好了，熊丽他们，走吧，回家。
嗯，
走。
崔大哥，你在里面都待瘦了。嗯，没事，挺暖和。苏大哥，请吧。
欢迎回家。
谁呀？没想到吧？岳金奇，
就是，
给你惊喜吧！
想死我了！哎呀，你说我们真不理你了。
我们是故意的，想给你个惊喜。
哎，苏大哥，你看见有点瘦了。
哎，苏大哥，你现在感觉是不是像做梦啊？那你醒了吗？现在
晕，更晕。
Hey, are you Judge Wayne?
Yes, I am.
My name is Mr. Darcy. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Please be seated.
Oh, sure. Before we start it, Mr. Darcy, may I ask you a question?
You certainly may. Go ahead.
Why are we having my admission interview in the schoolyard? I mean, shouldn't we have it in some kind of classroom?
It's a good question. Well, the interviewer has to know more than just the academic standards of the standards of the student, but I thought it'd be nice to have this out in a natural environment outside, in nature.
I see.
Yeah. So we don't have much time, so let's get started. In your application, you chose computer science as your field. Can you tell me how that affects your daily life?
I'm sorry, but I've given up computer science.
Is that so? So you still want to study at our university?
Of course, your math department is one of the best in the world.
So is that what made you change your mind?
No, I've always been interested in mathematics. You can see that from my resume and my choice of subjects.
Yes, I can see that. But why did you change from mathematics to computer science and then back to mathematics again?
It's a long story.
So tell me.
I chose computer science because my parents are in China, and they have to work very hard to support me. I thought computer science might let me help my parents fairly quickly.
Very good reasoning.
I realized I was wrong.
Why is that?
An old man who has since died taught me that if I don't develop my personality and use it to build a career, I'll only drift with the tide. In that case, I will not only become a social failure, but also let my parents down.
Well, your reply to my first question was almost a speech, but now for my second question.
Can you deduce anything important from the drum wrapper?
Yes, that's why I want to go to a law school.
Are you making a material for a soap opera?
The small drama in real life than a soap opera.
Yo, catch it! Hope you consider making a movie. Making a movie with a lot of fun. Money and fame, not that easy. Me too, I want to be the next Denzel Washington. Man, then the film company will be broke for sure. Oh, man. Don't forget Lost, huh? You're the director from your country. You gotta come and see me. What are you talking about, man? I am too good to become the director. Not an actor.
When we were in M, lots of people had dreams like you, but only a few made it to the movie business. I used to take drama.
So you changed your mind?
Yeah, now I'm in the public sanitary management business.
Yo, bro. That's wild.
Oh, God, do me a favor, please. No, when he graduates, do not deliver him to my neighborhood, please.
Yo, are you afraid he's treated with fear in his bed?
What's between you and my bed?
Yo, Lee, when you make a movie, make sure you put this guy in there, alright? Public station, it's management. Pretty bad.
Nah, it should be. No, it's the night.
Hey. I take my profession seriously. I don't have to explain anything to you two airheads.
Youchun啊, 天这么冷, 咱们还是先回去吧。
苏大哥, 你知道我今天为什么请你到这儿来吗?
哟, 为什么呀?
吴兰姐走的前一天, 我和她在这聊了很长时间。
哦，是吧？你倒没跟我说过。对不起，苏大哥，我不是想让你心里难受。可是我今天拉你来，也不只是想让你散散心。虽然我知道你这阵子心里不好受，工作找不着，手里的钱也不剩多少了。
心里的天气比这冬天还要难过。你把你索大哥想得也太脆弱了吧！我跟你说，我来这儿这么长时间，别的没学会，就学会坚强了。你放心，我想得开，怎么都是过。实在不行，实在不行，我找你们去。这么长时间的感情，你们还不给我口饭吃啊？哎<笑>，开玩笑。 面条还有，肉也不贵，我觉得我最近好像还胖了，是不是？
索大哥，我没跟您开玩笑，您错了，就像我觉得您刚才的话错了，您长期以来的理想都错了。
啊？我错了？我哪错了？
两三年前，我站在这条河边的时候，我确实只想到我的家里还有我的爸爸妈妈。可是我今天的感觉不同了，多多少少经历了一些事儿之后，我才体会到乌兰姐走的时候跟我说的那些话是什么意思。
她跟你说什么了？你也可以不跟我说。
不，我今天就是要告诉你，以前我是想说但是不明白，可是现在我大概懂了。左大哥，你看这条河和它每天流经的城市，对我来说已经不陌生了。不是因为我在这生活了几年，而是因为我跟他们已经成为了朋友。我渐渐知道了自己在这儿应该能做成什么事儿了。你也能。
我呀，
嗯，
如纯啊，哥也不怕你笑话了。就我最近这阵子，我还真不知道干什么好了。你说在家待着吧，闷；出门找工作，是处处碰壁。哎，难呐！知道我这事儿的，他们知道我事出有因，可是有什么用啊？你在别人心里你是什么？你就是一个犯罪分子。哪个老板用你的时候不掂量掂量？
这我都明白，所以我刚才说你又着急又心烦，就是这个意思。可你往后……
哎，事到如今，走一步算一步吧。
那找找吴兰姐呢？你们男人爱面子，我可以帮你去说呀。
哎，别，你千万别跟他说啊！我现在不是要面子。我是根本就没面子。
吴兰姐可从来没有嫌弃过你，当初她站在这儿就是这么对我说的。
那肯定啊，可是我不能给她找事儿啊，我不能让她为难呢。我现在走到哪儿都让别人为难，你知道吗？
我没觉得。
你没觉得，那是咱俩中国人，咱们讲究的是义气，人家讲究的是实际。你要是当了老板，你就不会想这么简单了。
好，我是不能当老板，没法雇佣你给我打工。乌兰姐你不找，别的熟人朋友你更不可能张嘴去求。嗨，你找来找去，怎么就忘了一个你最该找、最好找的人呢？
谁呀？
你自己。
自己？
对，乌兰姐离开斯科特的律师行，离开您，不是去找别人，就是去找自己。他去找自己最想要的明天。能依靠别人的人还要自己寻找。要是只有一个人，没有任何人可以依靠了，那不就只剩自己可以求助了吗？我记得你很早的时候就对我们几个说过，如果不能给别人打工，就要给自己当老板。左大哥，只要你打心眼里真的去做，你就会做得成，而且你还会得到快乐。乌兰姐对我说过，一个人要为自己的明天而活。我现在知道我来加拿大是来干什么的。我一想到明天，我的心就像刚下飞机时候一样，充满了期待。
You think you can be the queen for the prom?
Every girl would like to be the queen.
So where's your king?
I can't tell you right now.
But his name is Tommy, right?
Hey.
I guess right.
But there's only one king for the queen.
There's someone else.
No, it's because of gratitude.
My friends and I will soon bid farewell to this room. I still remember the first time
I set foot in the classroom. As my hand was on the doorknob, I vowed to live up to the demand made of my parents and teachers. But most importantly, myself. 3 years later, I have fulfilled the vow. On this momentous occasion, I truly miss my parents. Although they are not here, I believe they must hear my voice. Because the voice of the heart knows no distance. Among the Canadians who helped us was an old man. Now, he is in a better place, happily looking down on us as we reach for another doorknob. Our future college life awaits us inside. As we walk in bearing good wishes, but leaving our memories behind, I am filled with joy. I would like to thank the people who made this happiness possible. You made me feel that this city is more than just a name.
香炉生紫烟，遥看瀑布挂前川。
飞流直下三千尺，
疑是银河落九天。
日照香炉生紫烟，遥看瀑布挂前川。
飞流直下三千尺，
疑是。落九天。
来加拿大三年了，才第一次看见大瀑布，听见它轰隆隆的声音，我想它一定是在为我们鼓气，要我们在成长的路上继续坚强，学会认可自己。这也是 Mr. Robbins 所以一直希望我去做的吧。
我记得爸爸曾经告诉过我，每个人的世界都是一个奇妙的三维空间。三年的时间不算长也不算短，但是却给我的人生阅历留下了丰富的宝藏。经历了这么多，我看见了自己向往的生活还有理想的世界，终于可以在那一刹那间冲破一切阻力，自由飞翔。
有很多人都跟我说，以你这性格，以后的路坎坷太多，可我总觉得人这一生就活个精彩。就像这大瀑布上的激流，虽然只有一瞬间的辉煌，可它却是个奇迹。呵呵，我要的就是这份刺激。
时间真快啊，高中生活已经结束了。在过去的岁月里，我们有过欢乐， 有过悲伤，有过离别，有过无奈。还好，一切都走过来了。此时此刻，站在壮观的大瀑布面前，我感觉到了力量，一往无前的力量。
是我们突然想家，泪如雨下，亲。